HBO Max's Harry Potter reunion had a bit of an Emma mix-up. The 20th anniversary Return to Hogwarts special, which debuted on New Year's Day, accidentally included a decades-old photo of actress Emma Roberts, who is not a part of the wizarding world, rather than one for Emma Watson, who plays Hermione. Eagle-eyed fans spotted the mistake during a scene where Watson discussed her childhood memories of her dad reading the Harry Potter books to her and her brother. As she was interviewed, a photo of a young girl popped on screen, but that, of course, was really Emma Roberts. The American Horror Story actress shared the cute throwback on Instagram back in 2012, with the caption, "Minnie Mouse Ears." Besides that slip-up, the special was totally magical, giving fans tons of behind-the-scenes details about how the movies were made. Emma revealed that she briefly considered quitting the franchise midway through, but kept going thanks to all of the support from fans and her co-stars. She also opened up about her childhood crush on Tom Felton, who played Draco Malfoy. While the actors both said they love each other as people, the perks of being a wallflower actress revealed that they never took things beyond a friendship. She said, "Nothing has ever happened romantically with us. We just love each other. That's all I can say about that."